The popular Yoruba actress gave birth to a baby girl yesterday at a hospital in Lagos. Mom and child are said to be doing great. Mosunmola married the son of a former police chief and Niger State Military Administrator, Simeon Oduoye, early this year. Congrats to them.